power. I bind your power. I bind your power. Fire in the name of Jesus. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the realm of the spirit to stop this lady deliverance. This one power is even more than that one. Look, this one is more than that. But God is going to deliver you right now. Every heart-to-heart communication, I address it in the name of Jesus. Every power that connects the heart to her deliverance, I release Holy Ghost fire. Don't disconnect. In Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus. Now, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the blood that was shed on the cross of Calvary, the blood of Jesus that was shed on the cross of Calvary, yes, destabilize you right now, right from that kingdom, the kingdom of the Marine, the kingdom of the Marine, the kingdom of the Marine, the kingdom where you came from, you demonic authority, in the name of Jesus, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire. Jesus. Fire! You cannot resist this fire. Yes. You cannot resist this fire. You cannot resist this fire. Holy Ghost, take over. Take over. Take over. Come, come, come. Raise your leg. Raise your leg. Fire of God. Let the fire of God. Now, all over your body. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Let this fire destabilize you from the kingdom. Let this fire render that kingdom useless. Let this fire drag up that kingdom. Let this fire catch up right now in that kingdom. To buy that spiritual husband. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus. Let every power that has helped this woman bound in the kingdom of the Marine, I drop your position, Lord. Yes, I put down your crown. I put down your crown. Your crown. Down. 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 At the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. I put down your crown. 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 In the name of Jesus. 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 Bring that here. I bring down the crown. I bring down your crown. From today. Every power holding you bound, not to make it. Let it catch fire. From your father's house, let it catch fire. From your mother's house, let it catch fire. From the place of birth, let it catch fire. Let it get born, let it catch fire. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Relationship with him. You go to church, but you don't have a relationship with God. But today, he will have mercy on you. He will have mercy on you. And he will deliver you. He will deliver you. Because he hears your cry. You want him in every circumstance. Now shift a little bit. Shift a little bit. Shift back a little bit. Watch me. When I say Jesus' name seven times, the seven times.
Thank you.